Speed, Curator here. I've been loving the news out of downtown these days, but the following brings me particular joy. Friends and races. Mac just handed Holtzman of Hazard Company his own ass. Can't say I feel bad for him. To anyone out there, if you cross Mac on the streets, please, please double tap your horn for me.
Mac, is this true? You beat Holtzman?
Yup.
Yes! I mean, well done.
Thank you.
We're on in 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, you know her, you love her. It's Natalia Nova. Joining her, as always, the best of the best, the 1% Club. Oh God, it's you.
Nova. Have we met?
Ew, no. I wouldn't be caught dead near that car accident you're driving.
There's a nice way to say that.
I don't have to be nice to nobodies who are trying to ruin my fun. Ugh, but I've been expecting you. You and your annoying crew. And it's Supernova to you.
Her racing's better than her handle.
4.5 million followers would say otherwise.
Out of the way. I've got this. Again.
Thank you.
Did you win? I wasn't even watching.
Okay, what's your problem?
My problem is I'm getting tired of every two-bit crew with a hero complex around here thinking they're somehow special. First, it was that Gaio, or whatever. And now, it's you.
You're one to talk.
You're all old news, and that bothers you. That's all it is. You know you need to get through me to get to the Outlaw's Rush. I promise you. With what we have, you won't even get near that race. How's Queen Natalia treating you?
That's supernova to you, commoner. But seriously, it's weird. I'm not sure what's going on.
These kids aren't complicated, Ty. They're bored trust fund babies.
That's the point. Their racing is really strong, like no joke. It feels like they're professional drivers. And some of the things Natalia said, I don't know. I'm probably overthinking this.
You're not the type to overthink, Ty. Keep a lookout. Now you've got me curious. Good view of the city while you can, nobody.
Go time! Now hold on to it.
Congrats, you won a car race.
Sounds like you're not too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame. Whatever. Looks like we can't get rid of you this time. Next race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care. Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What didn't?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some tech from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp, we'll touch base later. sorry. Last minute change in venue.
Are you kidding me?
Better hurry up, nobody. Don't want to miss the race.
Made it. Now the real race can start.
The nobody's here to save us all, thank God. We wouldn't have started without you anyway. The whole point is to grind you into dust.
The only dust that matters is the kind that you'll be eating.
Ooh, nobody's up on his cliches.
Go. got any smart-ass remarks for me, Natalia?
Nothing I didn't say in my web show. You and your crew are great for views. QI.
Let's do this. Gotta stay ahead. Stay focused. Let's crush that last lap. Keep going. Let's go. The heat's on.
You're pleased with yourself.
You can say that. I hope all your 1% club fans are watching.
They couldn't care less about a nobody racing my worst racers. But you know who was watching?
a Miss Lena Navarro.
How do you know?
Let's just say the house has a unique stake in this race. Well, anyway, smile for the camera, nobody, because it's always on. See you next race. To annoy me. Can't even take care of a nobody from nowhere. They lose this round, it's you and me.
Here we go. Gotta keep it up. I've got this. Hold yourself together, Ty. it up. On track, come on. Stay focused. Maybe after I beat you, you can tell me what's really going on around here.
Have you ever tried, like, being a different person? Maybe more people would like you.
Only one of us craves attention here, Natalia, and it's not me.
Oh, spare me.
About to race the winner, the Outlaw's Rush.
I love when you trash talk. It's just talk, and the trash comes with you. Hello, Nova babies. This is Supernova, live from the racetrack.
What the hell? You live streaming this?
Grab some snacks and grab some friends for tonight's main event, Natalia versus the Nobody.
boss for a reason.
You see this car? I'm not even pressing the gas yet. Who's gonna be sad when nobody's crushed and out of the spotlight?
Win first, then talk.
Oh, I will. The house hooked us up. There's no way I'm losing. Oh, thanks for the donation, Wolf TFK. $5 more and I'll sing any song the chat wants. Who's gonna get me there?
How can you concentrate on racing and live streaming at the same time? Let's get some breathing room.
Remember Tyler from his horrible takedown a few months ago? Well, let me reassure you, he's the same old Ty now that he was then. Say something for the crowd, nobody.
Keep watching, I'm gonna crush your superstar. Clean corners and you've got this. Looks like the end of the video, Natalia.
Oh God, he's punny too. Spare me. No way! This is ridiculous!
Show's over, Natalia Nova!
Goddamn pleased with yourself.
You know, I am. At least I used my own skill to win. You know what I mean.
I may not be able to stop you from getting into the rush, but you can bet your saggy ass that I'll do everything I can to stop you during it.
I'm not alone in this, Natalia. The house wants a fight, We'll be ready for it.
10 cockroaches are still only cockroaches, nobody. But have fun with your pipe dream. You have no clue what you just stepped in.
I'll never complain about watching the sun. Sunset from behind the wheel.